Yeah, we're excited to be here. You know, we have full respect for RIT. I think they're an excellent hockey team. Coach Wilson does a really good job and gets his team ready to go. And he's undefeated in the first round, so we're going to try to snap that streak tomorrow. But certainly we have respect for him. I think one thing that we've done well this year in our 39 games is we're always ready to play. I don't want to say every game's in a playoff game, but we've kind of had the same mentality all year, and I think that's why we've had the season we've had. You know, we haven't been perfect, but we've been pretty good, and we're ready to go, and we're hungry, and it should be exciting tomorrow. Yeah, we got to stay the course. You know, it's worked all year for us. Very professional attitude how we approach our preparation for games, and you know, every game we've been in is very few blowouts that we've had. So we are the number one team in the country, but you know, it's not like we're just running over people. Like every game is for the most part is a hockey game, and we're in it. We got to be in battle mode right out of the gate. I think our guys understand that. I think they buy into that. They realize that if we play to our identity, we will get rewarded, and that's what's happened all year long. So we just got to kind of stay the course and, you know, try to, I think early tomorrow, just try to avoid a bad bounce or, you know, an unfortunate call against us, something like that. As long as we can avoid that, I think we're going to be in pretty good shape out of the gate. You know, it's a great question. We've had 39 games this year, and I don't think we've been overconfident once. So I don't see any reason why that should change. Like I said, it's a great group of guys. Our character comes through night in, night out, comes through in practice. It just really is a special group, and you know, they'll be ready to go tomorrow. Yeah, I mean, the ECAC is, it's just a phenomenal league. You look at what we had to do to get through the regular season. You know, we get the one seed, we get a bye, which is a nice reward. And then, you know, in the second round, we open up. You know, we have the 8 seed, which is Cornell, who's the number 15 team in the nation. So I think it tells, you know, the strength of our league. I think it was right before the playoffs. I think we had 7 of the top 21 teams in the pairwise in our league. So
our main focus is to, you know, focus on what we're doing as a team. And, you know, we're going to do our homework on RIT and all that and stuff. So our main focus heading into tomorrow is what we do as a team and, you know, how we come out.
I think that allows us to focus on the task at hand rather than kind of getting caught up in the moment of playing, you know, in a larger venue and, you know, more media attention, things along those lines. So I think for us, it allows us to kind of focus on our game and the way we're playing rather than worrying about kind of all the, you know, extracurriculars that come along with the NCAA tournament.
Yeah, I think that, you know, it's definitely a big advantage being in the tournament the past 4 years for us as seniors. With all the experience and exposure and all that, it kind of, you know, we get all the media stuff done today or whatever, then we start to focus for our games tomorrow.
I mean, I think it's a great environment. Anytime we can come play at a larger venue, it's exciting for us. We're hoping to have a pretty good fan turnout. You know, between us being just a couple hours away and RIT being relatively close, we're hoping that for our game on, or I guess tomorrow at this point, that we'll have a pretty good showing, and it'll be loud. It's always more fun to play in front of a good crowd. So we're excited about the opportunity.
Yeah, it's you know, a very nice rink here, and our dressing room's good and all that. And it's nice being close to our school. So I think we've got a couple fan buses coming up tomorrow. So definitely put on a show for those guys.